Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is Video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about Wi-Fi security. So, what is Wi-Fi security? Wi-Fi security refers to the process of ensuring that only the correct users can access a secure wireless network. Generally, Wi-Fi security can be achieved with a shared SSID and password, which limits networked access to an exclusive group of users that know the password. However, the trouble with a shared SSID and password is that anybody that knows the credentials can gain access to the secure network, including bad actors. Fortunately, there are additional security measures such as radius authentication and dynamic VLAN tagging that can provide additional layers of Wi-Fi security. Radius is a network authentication protocol that requires each user to be authenticated individually for network access. This is achieved by integrating a Radius server with a core identity provider, otherwise known as directory services, to provide a source of truth for verifying user identities. The Radius server then authenticates the user credentials against the core identity provider and subsequently allows or prevents network access depending on the outcome. A core identity provider can even take Wi-Fi security a step further than Radius authentication alone by placing users in the correct VLAN based on their group. This is called dynamic VLAN tagging or VLAN assignment. The end result is a dramatic increase in Wi-Fi security via role-based access control. JumpCloud Directory-as-a-Service is a next-generation identity provider that shifts the core concept of directory services to the cloud. Sign up for a free account to explore the full functionality of the Directory-as-a-Service platform today and see our Radius and dynamic VLAN tagging capabilities in action for free. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel and continue watching to learn more. And don't hesitate to contact the JumpCloud team if you have any questions.